Happy Thursday. I'm so excited to be back with my segment, Three Ingredient Thursday. As you learned last week, it is possible to have a healthy snack, dinner, lunch with just three ingredients. Today, I'm going to show you how to make this stuffed avocado using three ingredients. Well, there's the first one, avocado. The second ingredient is mustard of your choice. I like this Sir Kensington. It's a little spicy. It's Dijon based. I mixed that with the chicken breast that I'm enamored with from Costco. This is so versatile, lean protein, tastes delicious. And I kind of prefer it to tuna, especially if I'm bringing it to work because it doesn't smell at my break room. And I know all of my coworkers appreciate that. So I mix these two ingredients together, stuff it in the avocado, make such a healthy lunch, even comes in its own little disposable bowl. And as the days start warming up and you want a cooler, refreshing dinner, I think this would also make a great option with a side salad. A fun note with the mustard, and this is kind of just a Kari's tip and trick, if you will. When I'm almost done with that mustard and you're trying to get every last drip out of that jar, what I'll do is I'll fill it up with some olive oil and vinegar, shake it, and all of a sudden I have a homemade creamy salad dressing. Just something, again, I want to share. I love to share my ideas and hopefully you'll find them useful. Speaking of sharing, I came across two brand new bars, and I know people love to have their protein bars. And if you follow me, you know I always find low carb, high protein, and I love when they taste good, of course, too. The first one I want to tell you about is the keto bar. This just launched within the past 2 weeks. I found it at the vitamin shop. This is a chocolate peanut butter flavor. And what I found with this is it reminded me of a Reese's peanut butter cup. For those of you know me, you're probably laughing, when's the last time she had one of those? Well, it was quite a few years, but that it sticks with you. They're delicious. This is like a Reese's peanut butter cup, and not only is it keto and low carb, but I also found that it didn't have any of those fake sugary aftertastes that some of those bars can have. It was very filling and delicious. The second one I want to share with you is by Quest. I know a lot of people are into the Quest bars, and this is a brand new flavor, again, that just launched a couple weeks ago. It's chocolate sprinkled donut, and what I like about this from Quest is that it has a better texture than some of their other bars, and it actually really does have that like glazing on it with the donut inside, and then you get a little crunch of the sprinkle they put on top. So the sprinkle on top of today is for me to invite you to the Botox party we're having. I'm hosting it here at the Esthetics Center, Monday, April 15th, 4:30 to 6:30. We're going to be having discounts on Botox, lip filler. I'm going to be making all the appetizers, which are going to be very easy, low carb, healthy. Of course, we're going to have champagne. There's going to be boutique shopping, and also cute jewelry from my trendy trailer. If any of you have seen her things, they're absolutely darling and great price points. Please call the office because I'd love to know how many are coming so I can plan for it. 916-941-9400. Have a great day and I'll see you next Thursday. Thanks for watching.